There are a lot of diets in the world. Some are based on people's beliefs. Many more are for losing weight. However, one diet is different from all those. It's called the Mediterranean diet, and it helps the health of your heart. The diet is based on food habits of people in Greece, Italy, and other countries on the Mediterranean Sea. The Mediterranean diet focuses on food from plants. That means a lot of fruits and vegetables. It also means a lot of beans and whole grains.
Hi, I'm Tina. 我们来看这一课的重点单字。第一个 lose, lose, 动词减少失去。它的三态是 lose, lost, lost.Nelson is trying to lose weight. Nelson 正在努力减肥。下一个单字 heart, heart, 名词心脏。Kevin's heart began beating fast when he saw Helen. 当 Kevin 看见 Helen 的时候，他的心脏跳得很快。下一个单字 fruit, fruit, 名词水果。I usually have some fruit after dinner. 晚餐过后，我通常会吃一些水果。最后一个单字 bean, bean, 名词豆豆类。My brother doesn't like anything with red beans. 我弟弟不喜欢任何有红豆的食物。接下来我们来看重点文法。第一个 A is based on B, A 以 B 为基础。Base 在这里是一个动词，意思是根基于什么。我们来看看这个例句。The novel is based on a true story.这部小说是根据一个真实故事所撰写的。下一个文法 A is different from B A 不同有别于 B Different 的意思是不同的有差别的注意这里搭配的介系词我们来看看这个例句 Emily is different from her sister in some ways 在某些方面 Emily 和她的姐姐不同最后一个文法 A focuses on B A 着重于 B这个片语的受词可以是名词或动名词。Focus 指的是注重、强调。我们来看看这两个例句。The class focuses on grammar. 这门课程着重于文法。Grammar 指的是文法。另外一个例句。The company focused on developing new technology. 这个公司致力于开发新科技。以上就是这一课的重点单字跟文法。我们下一课再见。拜拜。